up guys, today I'm going to be doing a interesting thing for this video, which is the new content that is something new for once, that's to say. I'll just, yeah. So, without further ado, let's get right into the show. So this is what this is what I guess follower dungeons look like. I guess
Alexstrasza charged us with protecting the light pools from the Primalists.
Guess they know how to keep you safe.
They're not infiltrated too deeply. They'll
tell me these guys. I think they will tell me if I'm in danger or not.
Grounds.
I can't heal because I'm weakest. On command. You can. Oh, I realized you can tell them to like stop moving or keep going. This is actually kind of fun.
Protect Melidrusa. She must continue her work. Allow them no further.
I can tell them this. I can tell them to stop. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I know. If I'm low on health, they'll help me with healing things. You could also help them out. Just make these on them, they can just help them, they'll help you. That's how it goes. I think that's how it goes, yeah. It's pretty good. Yeah, I know, it's pretty good. To me, it seems pretty good. Yeah. Seems like a pretty good deal to me. So it's not his deal. And I know how to move out of the way. We know how to not die, so I guess that's pretty good. Come on. Oh wait, I got it. There we go. Yeah, I got shattered the shield, I just realized. Yeah. I'm not gonna forget that. Here we go. I can't really destroy the shields, so I'm just gonna do that. Oh, good one down. The big elemental. Oh, it's this guy giving the shield now. What? Give him the sus. Give him the sus. What is so fine? I'm just making sure they're not dangerous.
If only you could have understood the righteousness of our cause.
Stay by.
I will not allow you to disturb Melidrusa's work.
Now about damage. Down substantially. Hydrus. Let's try it. He's dead.
Meledrusa, I have failed.
They still attack even if I stop them. Okay, well, here we go. Let's go this way. Oh, they go wherever I go, that's cool, okay. Oh, I could go over here, I guess. Are they gonna follow me? Yeah, they still do. Okay, they just take
them. Still at a distance. So that I could return these eggs to their natural state. I will not fail.
Yes.
You will not interfere.
Oh, they take good hits so fast. Wow. It's pretty good. Wow, well. This is a lot. The wolves are dead.
Good work, champion.
Let's...
Now that you have secured the pools below, I require your aid above.
Are they gonna ride the drakes too? Bro, what they do too? No way. They follow me. Okay, that's cool. Yes, I'm liking this a lot. Oh, did they die?
Exposed life pools are in grave danger.
Oh.
A powerful primalist is attempting.
I thought
to
they
burn
were dead.
The
for a second,
areas.
I was like, no, they're just.
You must clear them to get to her. I will keep watch from above while
they
confront the
like,
dragon who
there's
is
no way they're not
assault.
Dead. They're probably too smart for that.
Quickly,
probably
take
just,
the
they're
eggs.
Just too smart
Save
for that.
As many as you can.
So the fire. Oh yeah. Yeah, baby. Woo! Oh, I can just have all the loot. It's cool, I can loot every mob myself. Looks like it's gonna burn out. Okay, know how to dodge that.
Well done. You have secured
okay,
the first pool. Now see to the others.
Really died, but that's okay because it didn't happen. Ah, they interrupted really quick. Ride mounts? Let's see. Oh yes, they do. I'll just... Are they gonna attack that? No. They only attack me. Go for every close by.
Thank you.
Yeah, come on, baby.
Keep clearing them out. Do not let the Primalists desecrate this hallowed space.
Wait, so where are they gonna go? They destroy them in seconds. Why did... Yeah, I don't know why something is done. It's pretty fun. For my opinion, this is pretty fun. Oh man. But we don't have to interact. It's like the players. It's hilarious, see my mouth like players would have. Like they write the perspective mouths of this. It's like I'm actually like a further players. Kinda weird. SV, it's kinda weird how it's like. Yeah, come on. Come on, baby. Yeah. Oh.
Almost to the master of these minions. Hurry onwards,
the
champion. The last pool is safe. She is exposed. Attack that Primalist before she can summon reinforcements.
Of course, this one is the opposite of ice. Section is like, last one was the ice section, this one is the fire. Yeah, come on. Thank you. Yeah, come on, come on, go. Let's go.
Yeah, here we go.
Bye. This one is like the lightning section. It's like fire and lightning section. In case you didn't know. Just in case you didn't know.
Your force queen cannot stop us. We are the truth.
Thank you, champion. The life pools are safe for the moment.
Oh.
But the Primalists are still a threat. We must be vigilant, lest we be caught off guard again.
Well. Well. Oh, I gotta... That's the end of the video, so thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to for your positive, you like, comment, and subscribe. Tap the notification bell. Share this video with others. Amazingly epic video with others. And I'll be back with the next video. Peace out, my dudes.